care about the spiders. Okay, I was trying to think. Yeah, there. What options are there for male-male romances? Oh crap! Nope, I'm gonna avoid you. I just wanna get this. Tactical fall down and half asleep. Yeah. Oh, hi guys. It's you guys. Is it in? So it's not. Okay, it's not in the swamp, so I have to go around. I don't want nothing to do. Ooh, Everite. Nothing to do with you. Let's just all peacefully pass through. Passing through. Nobody needs to die. We all just. You guys do your creature, your circle of life thing. And we'll all just leave each other be. I cannot believe my companions, they did not get involved in any of the fight. Wow. Okay, disengage. Let me do it. Okay, whew, okay. Whew! Choose Thane if you want to cry. Yes. You're going to have to be off soon. Having people around for drinks and going out. Nice, Lemon Z. You are just such a... You're such an outgoing person. Caden and Cortez. Cortez isn't in Mass Effect 2. And neither is Caden, actually. That is in Mass Effect 3. So for when I randomly disappear, farewell, friends. Punch the jellyfish. Leave what question to me? We will leave that to me, said from Ashley. Who's the cutest male? The cutest male is Thane. Hands down. You are indeed providing the gin? Thought of three. Yeah, I don't know, man. Alright, well, freaking, at least I got that. Now I do actually want to go into the swamps and find Colette. This is nice, though. It's nice to have a challenge. I think the rifts here give you some pretty cool stuff. Maybe we should just give it a... it's a prize, he ran! We're gonna die. I need to focus better on flanking damage, too. Get close and then... Nope, I wanted to do the jumpy one! And then do the long range one. Okay, actually, I'm gonna have Dorian be a walking, talking I have the proximity revitalization. So, Dorian, well, let's have Bull do it too. Because then they'll revitalize each other. Or they'll revive each other's health, especially Bull and Cassandra. If Bull's got it going like that. Cassandra, cast disrupt. Right? If she does it like right before they come out or something. Woo! Oh my gosh, are there four despair demons? Oh my gosh. Quick, get up close, jump away. And long shot. Oh crap. Okay, good. Whew. That worked. I have a long time to go. Come on, we can do it. Oh, that was the wrong one. Quick. You activate it. Activate it.
Back me up.
Back me. Oh crap. I was like laughing at him. Okay, and where's the biggest... So this guy's just sitting up on the hill, which is annoying. Cassandra, why you die? You had the revive thingy on you. I might revive you if I can get close enough. If there really isn't one. Like, I didn't even, like, for Mass Effect 2, I'm quite surprised. Is there even one at all, or is there just not a good one? Where are we at? Just grab the rift, maybe? Oh, come on, you guys. You can smack it a little bit more. We're just standing, like, right next to it. Don't trust me. If you guys want to know what romance to not pick, just ask me. Like, if you're playing Andromeda and you're like, who should I romance for a happy time? Then don't listen to me. Pick the opposite of who I pick. Don't try. This is one of the easy. Oh, nice, Stone Smith. It's one of the easy one. I like the one that has 9 Pride Demons. I don't have static cage. I don't have static cage. You really like it. Garrus is a good romance. Garrus is a good romance going through. Ooh, look. Look at all this stuff. Let's see. Wow, holy crap. Wait, why do I have 2? Yeah, I have 2? How did I get 2? That's odd. I think I got the Swift Great Axe from the one time I came here. There's 2. It's 288 versus 284 AOE damage. Nothing else changes though. They're exactly the same. Cause the others. Hey, Garrus is pretty cute. You just got to get to know him. But Thane. If you want to have a fun one, Ashley, if you want to have a fun romance, pick Garrus. If you want to cry, pick Thane. I'm not even joking. If you want to cry and be bitter for the rest of your life, pick Thane. Okay, now we're going to go into the freaking swamp. If I can get past these guys without triggering them. Oh, hey, stuff for me. You guys have stuff for me? No! No! I hate how these soldiers don't help you too.
To share their resources with the Inquisition.
Oh, gee, how nice
of
them.
Having them for allies. They know how to use it.
Yes, they do. Oh boy. As long as we don't pull any of the others in, they just spit poison on me. Gross. Oh my gosh. Let's just see if that works. Probably won't. Because now we're gonna draw in every single freaking one. Oh, well, Dorian went and ran off and got his own trouble. Look at this Inquisition soldier just sitting here. And they're just sitting there. I'm so angry. We're almost leveled up. Okay, no, we have to run away. We have to run, but if I can get some loot off this guy, that'd be cool. Hardened Gurgut skin. Excellent. Let's go. Move away now. Welcome back. You can't word good right now. It's okay. I can't fight good. It's true. Liara's not technically a female because she's a monogendered species. And she is cute, for sure. We're romancing her on the Renegade playthrough. Oh my gosh, another one? Oh my gosh, no. Just roll out. We're rolling out. Rolling out. Like, just rolling out. There's so much wildlife here. Why is there so much wildlife here? Rolling, rolling, rolling. Oh, God. How long was walking around your super mountain villain? Your super villain mountain, yeah. Is Bull still dying a lot? He's actually doing pretty okay. He got his act together. Once he died the first time, he was like, oh, man, I really need to get my act together. So, okay. I just need to, if I can follow the river down. What I actually really should do is stop at my camp. Because we're gonna die. Actually, I think I will, and then I'll just pop down into the swamp right from there. Time to rest. These are definitely raw recruits just joined. Holy crap, I was watching fights, the greatest day of my life, and we're like dying. No! I just want to see if I can get my potions. Where's the potion thing? Not me. Bull's good. I don't know if I even can at this point. Oh, I can. We've got... You can have one of those, but it's really not that important. Okay, we're good to go. Good to go. It's ridiculous how many resources you need. I think this is what I did last time. I just hopped down the waterfall. Swamp cruise, Dalton.
Good place to get ambushed. Watch your back. At least it's not too dry.
At least it's not too dry? What? What? Autobots roll out. I know, right? Autobots roll out. I can't do the really awesome manly, not even manly, because technically the robots don't have gender because they're robots. Oh, did Lemonzy go? Bye, Lemonzy. She left. Bye, have a good time. You save, you get cardigans. Bro, I just aggro everything and are amazed when I die. I'm just like, la-di-da-di-da, why is everybody so mad at me? Why is everyone so mad? Samara isn't really a romance option, right? They do have gender. No, because they don't, like, in their language, they don't even have a word for male. Who's the... Because they don't really... I think Liara even says it at one point, that they don't really have a concept of gender because there's only one, you know? And there's no need to differentiate between genders because there's only one. I remember I saw a walkthrough to find all the, or I watched a YouTube video ages and ages ago when I first played Dragon Age, and I was trying to find all the little, like, ritual areas. Ah! And, oh shoot, you know what? We actually... Shoot, to get to her, it's kind of... It's not straightforward. Okay, good. Here's the path. Okay. Bringing Cole here is interesting. He said something really cool about the trees. You can romance her, but it doesn't really go anywhere. More of a fling. Oh, that's cool, though. You can flirt with her. Oh, we were talking about Autobots. Oh, yeah, yeah. Autobots. They don't have gender because they're machines. They have manly voices, but, you know. I mean, I don't know. I don't know enough about trans. I don't know if Transformers do actually have gender, but... I don't really see them reproducing in a normal way, in a human way. I don't really know how they would do that. Not that I care. But I suppose, I mean, Edie's a machine and she identifies as a female. So I guess a robot, they could choose their gender, maybe. I mean, Edie chose to be female. Oh, this way. You can't romance Morinth, and then you can die. It's a mind-blowing romance. Listen to the bachelor party banter in the nightclub. Got some interesting ideas about Asari in Mass Effect 3. Are there girl Transformers? I just never have seen one. I apologize. I really don't know anything about Transformers. So that's cool. I did not know they had girl ones. That's just, Morinth romance is just asking for
trouble. Yeah, that's some good armor.
Are you referring to me?
Some high-ranking women wear ornamental crap with tits sewn to it. One good shot, and all that cleavage is right
yes!
under the sternum. Real messy. Good on you for going fast.
I aim to please.
Leave something to the imagination.
I've heard about that conversation. I'm glad they did it. I'm glad they finally did it. Let's just make sure that I don't have anything beeping at me in here. Oh, we have trespasser. Pretty sure nothing in the hinterlands. Hissing ways. Western approach. So many things in the western approach we haven't done. Okay, just making sure. Basically, everybody is, but it's funny because it takes a while in Mass Effect 2 for the banter that Solarian's just like, I don't understand this whole like sexual attraction thing, and there the Turian and the human are just like just get in the mood, you know, like just you can do it, you know, type thing, and then he does eventually, and it's really funny. Maybe it's a bit like the film Robots, and they order the baby, and they order Of course you did the Morinth romance. I would do it if I ever get to the point where I chose Morinth. Like, I ever did a thing where I did that. Oh shoot, where are we going? It changed what I was going towards without me noticing. Oh, okay, good. We're still on track. I freaking love these ruins, too. They're really cool. Cuckoo. Let's see if we can pull on it, but it won't do anything.
No good.
No good. I always thought Bull and Talon would get along just because of Bull's Ben Hasrath training stuff. I don't think I'm going the right way. I'll go back. Whoa! Good thing you guys didn't come down here, because that would have been bad. Wait. I need to walk over the bridge tree thing so Dory can say something cute. Oh my gosh, okay. What bridge tree thing? The one up by the Tevinter place? What? Am I back yet? I am back. Oh, do I still have, oh shoot, you're right. Somebody said bow earlier and I was like, I changed my bow, but I didn't. I did, but then I died. So yes, let's put on the good bow again. That'll probably help. Ah! The one by the Tevinter, there's lots of Tevinter places. That's the sort of the thing about this area. Well, there's another, what? Who's mad at us now? I think actually if I go there, Colette is like right off of that. So, ooh, look at this. I'm gonna die. Yep, almost died. I was gonna try and walk it, but parkour is not this game's strong suit. You're using spray and pray and he's always getting, no, dog me. Yeah, I need to go around. I remember last time having a ridiculous time trying to, and I got so frustrated last time I was trying to find her with Erica. I was like, because I really wanted to find her, and I could not do it, and I was so upset. I was just like, why? Why? Oh, hi, creature. Don't get angry. And then I eventually, like, I had to look it up, like, and I remember, like, still having a trouble with it. Having trouble trying to find her. Cool stuff. What is that like? grandfather clock or something? So we already set this one up. That's cool. Now need to just go around back here. Hopefully. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Alright, I need more water. At some point I might have to go make some hot milk and honey too. Ooh, I just asked Elder Squirrel to make me some hot milk and honey and she's gonna do it. Number three, my lord. Animals will stop sometimes in games to stare at ruins and figure out how it looked before and how people... Hey, you just, it's me! You just described me to a T! I do that all the time in these games. All the time. I can't not do it. It's... Well, plus the detail is so amazing, but like... As even just like with the archaeology stuff, like I find like random pieces of like broken tools on the ground. And I'm like, how did this who was here? What were they doing and why? You know, where we find remnants of like storage cisterns and stuff. And it's even just little things. Like I wish, like if I found ruins in real life, I'd be like, what? You know, but I do what I can with what I've got. Get some honey and put it in a small... Dinner, put drops of lemon in it and then peppermint. Wait till the peppermint dissolves and then shake. Huh. Instant throat reliever. Interesting. You started reading a book and have rage quit the book, Cayuge. Why can't the fates leave these poor boys alone? What book is it? Well, it's been so long since the Tevinter people were here, and the fact that their ruins are still here is pretty cool. Ah, I hear you.
The ancient Imperium did like to leave a mark. I wonder how long they stayed.
Is this where Kenric's assistant was headed?
Yeah. Yeah. Absolutely cannot wait to survey and explore Nigel's Point. Says the ruins the explorer Sir Nigel visited on his travels through the Frostbacks. Compared to that brother Genitivi, even that peddler of a pabulum filamabad. Ancient division has been lost. I'm certain it was a built and dedicated an old god. I wonder which one. If I could learn this, of course, Harding gives me a severe look every time I suggest I could just stroll over one morning. She insists it's too dangerous. She worries too much. I was certain she was dead. I was certain I was gonna find her dead, and I was gonna be so sad. Ooh. I mean, we're used to kind of stumbling upon elven ruins and stuff, but there's no... I don't think there's any elven ruins in the Frostbacks. Just, ooh, look at this! Just Tevinter ruins. Yo, girl, how's it going?
Sir, you may want to see this. Inquisitor, I was going to send word. I found something. This inscription.
Oh, you're so lucky, Grammy. I wish I lived in a place that had ruins. Graves from the Bronze Age? I wish I lived in Europe sometimes.
In the hunt, and let rest the lowlanders.
I get so jealous. You guys have ruins everywhere, and it makes me so jealous.
Artifacts date to Meriden's time. The references and scripts suggest Avar.
Let's speak another time. No, it's fine. Go on.
What's your theory?
I need to complete a full survey and have Professor Kenric evaluate the site himself. But this may be a tribute to Heron and Orina, Inquisitor Emeridan's companions.
I leveled up!
The inscription refers to Heron and Orina.
It's only a theory, but the age of the markings and surrounding artifacts match the timeline we've established for Emeridan. I found glass fragments in the clay. Several with slight veins of discoloration. Blue. Like Templar artifacts.
Templars?
The Templars were a new order in Emeridan's time. Given their small numbers then, few would be found outside the Chantry's reach. It's unusual to find one deep in uncharted territory, unless he traveled here for a purpose, as Heron would have.
You don't think the inscription could refer to Emeridan himself?
It's possible, but But Emeridan would have been recognized as a leader, which the inscription might have noted.
That's speculation.
And a breath in the hunt? Why note that your hunt continues unless your remaining prey was summoned?
That I can see.
What happened here?
An encounter with ancient Abba.
I do. I love the story of Jaws of Akan. It's probably my favorite DLC, to be honest.
In an unfamiliar place. If Ameridan's not here, perhaps someone bought him the time needed to keep going?
If this is the resting place of Heron and Dorinna, it only remains because the Avar took time to honor.
Which is really legit. The Avar are pretty cool.
It wouldn't be out of place.
The first Inquisitor twist? I know, it's so cool!
What do you know about Heron?
When the Templar Order was first formed, Sir Heron was among its members. He's arguably the most famous of the original Templars, though he was never one of their leaders. He's better known as one of Inquisitor Ameridan's confidants. They'd
you like all the memories you
youth.
Can collect at the end? I don't remember that.
So they were close.
Is it the ones like as you're running
friends.
Through? Well, those
when
are shards.
Was made Inquisitor, Heron's position in his inner circle was assumed. A few ballads about them survive. The type with adventures and happy
I don't
endings.
Think I did that the first time around.
True.
Collect all the winter
they
shards.
They remind me of my brothers, though.
All right. Well, they chat. I'll be right back once more.
Orina was an alchemist in Orzammar. It's said she met Ameridan while dealing with a demon, but it's not known why Ameridan was there. Demons aren't common in the Deep Roads, but they were a problem for the Inquisition at the time. Orina knew she could help, so she joined Ameridan.
Okay.
If she left Orzammar, that would make her a surfacer.
She turned her back on the stone, though it's said she had few regrets. Some claim she was actually from one of Orzammar's
noble
families, but who can say? She never used her last name
Neri.
On the surface, and once
struck her name. That's awesome!
Professor Kenrick petitioned
that's really cool.
To grant access to their records, but the request was
so
turned
in chemistry,
down.
We were mixing chemicals, we mixed magnesium and lead nitrate. Ooh, it looked like space! And it made the bottom of the magnesium turn into a black glitter thing. Sweet! I love chemistry. I always liked chemistry. I just wish they had more actual physical, like, actual experiments and not just, like, you know, paper equations and stuff. You, like, tagged yourself in your old comment. You're like, oh, yes, me. Stonesmith, at myself. Surely you must remember chasing all the floating green balls. You know what I think? I don't think I did chase any of those. I don't think I did that. I probably didn't notice them.
Professor Kenrick will expect detailed notes on the location.
Or maybe I chased
stone
a couple, but I didn't realize how many there were.
Any trace artifacts I can find. If Ameridan's history is compiled, this could be worth an entire chapter. I might get credit on the inside cover.
Of course you will.
Thank you, Colette.
She's helped this whole thing, not just... I mean, she's found her own little thing to focus on, but... But she's helped with this entire expedition. Doop-de-doop. I never got the, How do you get the, like, the shield thing that you get with the Inquisitor specialization? I never got that. I think Frograder told me again the other day, a while ago. How to get it, or what it was, but I don't remember. Let's see, maybe I'll give you that. I didn't ever get the Cloak of Shadows, because I think I was having Cole with me, but I really don't. I use all of the abilities that I've got right now, and I don't want to change it up. So, sad. Mark of Death. Mark of Death does less damage when it expires, but much more if you detonate it early. Let's do that. Oh, right, right. right, Frog Raider, you have to go. Yep. I remember now. Not that it's useful for me. I think it would be useful for a mage. It's not useful for a warrior or a rogue. Two stood, felled 60 true before our triumph. Mark Avar. Place marked by leader Augur. So those are her notes on the thing. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it much. I did chase some of the stuff down. I need the boat. Yeah, the boat from the grumpy man who probably dies horribly later with the dragon. You know, maybe I did. I have a horrible memory, as you all know. Maybe I did the chasing of the things. Oh, this was a fun story. Hunt of the Fell Wolf. I liked it. If you are a standing archer, well, I guess that's true. Although I do prefer to be more mobile, but let's see, what else do we have? Where are we? Frostbag Basin. Find a way to get to the island. Maybe we'll go to the island. I still need to impress the hold. Let's go to the island. I think I'm gonna try. I say this now, but who knows? I'm gonna try to not fast travel as much just because I wanna try to trigger some banter. Wait, what? Cute Elder Scroll voice. Yeah, my servant! Oh, good night. Rain, is Rain going to bed? Good night. Good night, Rain. Sorry, Ashley said good night. Good night, Rain. Have a good one. Sleep well. I know, I started late, so everybody in Europe is probably dying right now. They're like, and I'm like, I'm sorry. Take that off. I don't want it. All right. Let's just try to wander there. The problem is with wandering is that I tend to run into enemies, and so the banter won't trigger. But we can try. 10 more minutes. What? You do know moving lowers your accuracy. It does, but I have the perk where it doesn't lower it as much. But I like to try to be mobile. A mobile threat. Woo! So cool. Alright, I lied. Let's just go to the friggin'. It'll be faster. Elder Squirrel is a free elf! It's literally 2:30 for you, Ashley. It's the middle of the day. Everybody in Europe is like, it's like freaking like 10 o'clock at night or something. Are you guys the same guys or different guys? Why are there's two of you?
We've had some success around
here. Yeah, I can see that. Jeez. And somehow we're passing right past those guys and they didn't seem to mind. Oh, now they mind.
Help Dorian!
Help Dorian!
We've scouted the area.
Wow, you guys really are trying very hard. Where's this wooden bridge? I want to hear Dorian say a cute thing.
What is this? Are the fishes of Stonebear Hole too rude to share a meal with friends?
Can the jaws of Hakon not catch their own fish? Or are those jaws only good for flapping?
Mind your tongue, Bogwalker. Stonebear Hole may not always shelter you. And you will need shelter when the cold winds come.
Yeah. Yet I feel only hot
air. Oh, man.
When the jaws of Hakon rule, you will wish you had been generous. If your weak lady has not already picked your foolish bones clean.
Rude!
The Inquisitor!
What?
Let his blood bathe the blade of the jaws of
what?
Hakon!
They just keeled over at the sight of me! What? What? Why? You were talking so much crap! What? That's hilarious! They just keeled over! What the heck? Oh, we'll distract her! Get the chance! Break for freedom! There's a big bridge, tree bridge, over the deep ravine up by the Tevinter place at the top of the map. Up here? Well, poop up here? Or that one? They were so it's a very helpful bug. It really is, because I don't want to have to fight the... Okay, so I was going to say, did this happen last time? Because I feel like it might have happened last time, and I was like, what the heck happened here? Because I think I just like... Well, I think what happened is I didn't even realize they were talking, and I just walked up, and all of a sudden they died. And I like interrupted their conversation or something, and I was like, what the heck just happened? Jaws of Hakon Suicide Squad. That's funny. That is funny. All right, guy.
You are the lowlander they call Inquisitor. I am Arvid Rolfson. Well fought. The fish will feed on fool's heart wine.
Yeah, you're
this
welcome,
night.
Man.
Thane Son Harrison, that you and yours have guessed well.
Can I borrow a boat? I will ask you.
How long have you lived in the base?
Stone Bear Hold's been here a few generations. I was born further north, but we left before I could remember. It was a good life. Until the jaws of Hakon arrived.
They died from Talon's sexiness. Ah!
People are expecting a raid, but...
Oh, I go there on the main quest? Okay, good.
They seem bigger fools than that. I cannot say what they plan, but it bodes ill.
It's being pretty polite.
I find myself in need of a boat. I need to reach that island.
The Lady's Rest.
What?
That island belongs to the Lady of the Skies. The spirits warn us to leave it be.
Of course they do. I don't wish to disturb your lady, but it's important.
Thane Sunhair has given you guest welcome. And I have given you
poor bull.
The boat is yours. I hope you come
He's
back
He's being
alive.
Very polite. I do feel like he was rude last time. I wonder if I came to him before I got the guest welcome or whatever. Wait, what? Hello?
Runa should be here. Where did
you
get
Oh, yeah.
Are you looking for someone?
Are you looking for someone?
She's off north climbing the hills instead of helping with the catch again.
Well, I would rather do that too.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
The Bosmer thing, that you're a wood elf and you eat greenery. Or no, you don't. You only eat meat because you can't eat greenery. Rowboat. I think it means it's like a verb, like row the boat, you know, but it looks like it also could just be a rowboat. It is a rowboat. I think there's stuff around.
Anybody else smell sea air and spice? That just isn't right.
Your mind is being influenced by the spirits here. They're drawing sorrow from you like you draw water from a well.
Glad I asked.
I did not bring them last time. Interesting.
No.
Venon! Oh my gosh! Venon! That just gave my heart a freaking palpitation of the greatest magnitude. Letter found near many corpses. It's completely safe. But trust me, this is completely safe. Peaceful even. All you have to do is relax on that island and wait for goods to come your way. It's completely safe. It's completely safe.
My blood.
Oopsie. This part kills me. It makes me very sad. Interesting for Bull.
A Meriden.
I could do without all the demons, boss. Anytime you want to leave, it's fine by me.
I think they did. They did make several comments last time. Dorian's so snarky. All elves frolic in secret, except for the freaking... Bosmer, because they're freaking hardcore Elendaris. No surprise there. We just have spirits floating around.
My God.
You're making me so sad, lady. You're making me so sad.
Sleep. I need to. I must find you.
So because he didn't sleep, she couldn't find him. We'll explore in a second. I just want to go. Is this to be my Inquisitor's fate?
We should deal with the rift. This area will not be stable until
it's
gone.
Is this to be Erica's fate? Unfallen Shack. I really like this. This because, it's like using mage in archaeology. So spirits present gross particular event can endeavor to preserve the feeling of the area. So like it's not always accurate, but they can have, I mean like the presence of the veil can preserve objects, and then they can actually even see if a mage could come and help them, they could see sort of events that happened by spirit, like being reenacted by spirits. Request tabled after the start of the Mage Rebellion. Yep. Is it? What? No, it's not. Save. And she's missing a leg. It's trying to differentiate between her and Talana.
I died. I tried to stay, but only pieces came through. You opened the sky for the rest of me.
Interesting.
You, or she, wanted to reach Meriden again. We're also trying to find him.
Ameridan. Yes. Inquisitor. Beloved. She came with Ameridan to hunt the dragon.
The dragon?
Huge. Power like none had seen. It came from the mountains with the Avon. Tanks fell. All dead. One last favor for Emperor Draken. Slay the Avor dragon. Save Orlais.
Inquisitor Ameridan died saving Orlais from a dragon. How could history just forget that?
Not forgotten. Forbidden. Darkspawn in the north. All of Orlais afraid. No one could know. Orlais must stand unstained, no fear to falter. Please, my friend, for both our peoples. They fought at the shore. Spirits and magic. Cold. So cold. How I found her. How
she
found us.
So
she
used spirits to fight, that's right.
They rested here, then up the river. Metal spires, a way to stop the dragon.
She knows a lot of information.
Then Talana returned here, alone, to wait for him. forever waiting, dreaming, then dead.
It's kind of sad this isn't Talana's spirit, so we could try to offer her some, you know, peace, but...
We'll find her, Meredith. You don't have to wait here anymore.
Thank you. It was hard.
This poor little spirit. Poor little spirit.
She stayed
because she asked.
I stayed because she
Interesting.
Asked. Her things are there.
She has a pretty rad bow, I think. It's installing! I really want to see people think of your skull when they dig you up centuries from now. Pinky Fox Ashley! Yeah, the heartstring bow. Oh yeah, now we get the Aegis of the Rift. Let it be known that the Bear Meriden, commander of the Seekers of Truth, travels the Frostback based on an official request from Divine. Bidi-bidi-bidi-doo. Maker watch over him, Cordelia Striken.
Everything all right down there?
What? Yay! Use this ability to turn the veil itself into a magical shelter that deflects enemy projectiles. How exciting. Well, let's check out the bow. It's probably not the best bow anymore, but, you know. Oh, hey. Not bad. 172. I'm at 166 with that one. So it's actually the second best bow now. This bow seems to have its own pulse, and it's oddly warm to the touch. So it's got fire damage, heal on kill, critical chance, dexterity, and this one's got cold damage, plus 11 cunning, and plus 16 dexterity, which is really, really awesome. But the fire one might be better in this situation. But there's a slight flaw in that wish. I've hit and misinformed my head from a lot of accidents, so I don't think it looks human. Alas, poor Kayuk, I knew him well, Horatio. Why wouldn't you bother with Mass Effect 2? It's great. Wait, oh, wait. Armor, what did we get? Oh yeah, let's see. Bull, do you want this one? None of them look really... There was one that looked really good on Bull, but I don't... What? Took it off. But I can't, I don't know what it was. It was like the fish scale one. It was really cool looking. I have to speak with Professor Kenrick. Whoa! Oi! Hold up. I'm just looking around. There's Felindaris everywhere here. Okay. We need to destroy the mage. I think he's already. Oh, he already cast barrier. Okay. Let me just sneak past you guys, and I'm gonna flank you. How do you see me? How do you see me?
Kill the Inquisitor. Death to his hold.
That one. And explode early. Oh, I killed him. I killed him right off the bat. Holy crap, there's so many of them! No. You guys need to die. Not allowed. Oh crap. I froze to death! Leap away! Wow, oh my gosh. I did get Dreadbull, but I put it away. Time to grab a gingerbread. I'm gonna die also, don't worry about it. Let's see if the confusion grenades will help at all. Oh, nice! Oh, Dorian! Oh, Dorian! Take a freaking health potion! If you can. I don't think he can. I think he's dead. No! Cassandra, throw a healing mist grenade. Where? I think that's right. I think he's right there. I'm dead! I'm dead. Cassandra, did you throw the healing mist grenade? Ow, crap. Come on! Oh, she's frozen. Dang! Oh my gosh, she died too. I don't know how to be bull. I don't know how to do this. Oh man. Wait, what? Who's... Riku Astrin! Hi! Welcome! I did not see you. I was busy dying. Welcome! Welcome, Riku Astrin. Welcome, welcome. Glad you could be here. Sorry, I'm not doing very well. Welcome, welcome to my death. Welcome to my death. Oh, also it says Stee Davidson is now following on Twitch. Welcome, Stee Davidson. To you as well. Thank you for following me, even though I die. I die a lot. I'm a big fan of dying. This is great, though. I mean, it's something different, you know? I can't even... I'm trying to think. I need to use my confusion grenades more. That might help. I'm not sure though. But last time this worked where I detonated. Detonate. Perfect. Okay. Nope. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Don't hold position. Don't clear commands. Oh my gosh.
I got this glory.
There's a bunch of you back there. Come on. It's not gonna let me throw it. It's not gonna let me throw it from here. Oh, you're still alive? Die. Die now. Oh crap. Okay, you're dead. Quick, throw a confusion grenade. Who died? I died. Dorian, bring me back to life. Cassandra, can you throw a thing, please? Throw a thing at me. Back to life. Thank you. Did the confusion grenade work? I was too busy dying. I think it did. I think that one's actually on our side right there. Let's see. Nope. Didn't work. Die. You're almost dead. Yep. And you're dead now, and you're almost dead. Ooh, nice. I got the perk where they trail fire wherever they go. I think that guy is helping us right now, so that's good. But they will turn back into an enemy in a second, but yeah, now he's back into an enemy. Oh, look at you running around leaving a trail of fire. It's adorable. Can't reach you. Come back down here, coward. Oops. Woo! Woo, much better that time. Confusion grenade was a great help. Oh boy. Let's see, what'd you get? I missed out on what people were saying. So yeah, that upgrade's probably supposed to... Yeah, you can't install it? I was busy. The Avar mage is like a duck. They move like a duck waddle. When this stuff happens to you, you run and scream. So yeah, no, I don't know why, cause I didn't notice her standing there, but it probably happened because they just sometimes glitch out. It's frustrating. I really like that you. I think I might have noticed this last time, but you can see little nautilus on the ground, like little shells. It's fun. Unless, do they... I cleared, like, standing commands, right? Why are you guys just standing here? It's okay, I cleared the commands. You don't have to stand anywhere anymore. Okay, maybe. Oh, I'm in stealth. That's why they're not following me right now. Okay. Forgot. Where's all your loots? Give me all your cotton. They glitch out a lot here. It doesn't surprise me. It's a DLC area. Come on. Give me your loots. There were totally more of you than that. I mean, this is nice too, but it's not what I want. In the boat. What are you? Oh, it's up. Is it up there? Oh, there it is. That's Felindar's. Hidden. Hidden amidst the weeds and the barnacles. I don't want to use that ability. It takes up an ability slot and I don't want to use it. That shield ability. What's this little, just a little fence with some flowers. They may not drop loot if I don't kill them. Dang. Bummer. Well, I got the killing shots on a couple of. Oh my gosh, really? Really? Right there? Right there. Oh, look, the Felindaris came back though. How nice. So apparently that water right there was just way too deep. I had to go around. I wish they gave you like a timer on the water. You know what I mean? Like, it wasn't just like instant death, but they're like, hey, you better get out of the really deep water because we don't want you walking across the Amaranthine Sea or anything. I mean, I understand why they do it, but, like, they make it so that you can't just, you know, cheat or run around and try to break the game in the water, but just use it over the rift if you don't use it all the time. Oh, anyway, that's interesting. That would be an interesting idea. And then those guys who spawn in couldn't, it would block the projectiles from the inside. Ooh, it's over here. Ooh, treasure. Whoa. 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 Did I loot Murderer's Gold? What? Did I find this last time? Ballad of the Murderer's Gold. In Darkest of Winter, from Palace to Vinter, we fled with a lifetime of wealth in the hold. The ship's hull was breaching with no hope of reaching a shore for us to live with our Murderer's Gold. But then came the island, the safety of dry land. We struggled to shore to recover our breath, but spirits surrounded us all, had us hounded, and charged us with carrion coin bought with death. The captain, they shouted, had cruelly clouded a servant who died at the treasury door. He soon grew no older, but slipped on a boulder and shattered his skull and was wealthy no more. The first mate had wrangled escape and had strangled the kindly old guard before he raised an alarm. He slipped in the rigging while through the wreck digging and choked to death, cursing that he had done no harm. The lady was bathing. Her last look was scathing as I held her down for the key she did hold. If my fate be drowning, let spirits be frowning, I'll set on dry land with my murderer's gold. And yet you still died. Wow. Well, is this like a... Are the spirits going to be angry if I loot the gold, though? Like, wow. Big boss fight alert! Big boss fight alert! I pressed down on the right pad, and so the great Inquisitor Talon Lavellin defeated the evil Magister and then died, drowning. Yeah, you know. You know how we roll. Okay, boss fight alert. Figured. I don't know. Do I even have enough? Okay, I do have potions. Okay, that's good. Oh, and there's Felindaris. Yeah, Talon apparently hates swimming. I'd hate to be one of those people who makes an Inquisitor who supposedly loves swimming. Okay. This is interesting. He died. He just died on this chair, staring at the water. With his drink in his hand. Or she. I didn't say. 240 gold. 250. Oh, despair demons. She gonna die. If it's okay. Oh yeah, Riku, totally. Everybody usually plays something while we're doing the stream. So hey, if you play on PC, let me know if you play on PC, Riku, because if you do, I'll totally play with you, because I'm looking for more friends. Oh, she done it now, yes I have! Actually, I'm glad it downloaded. You saw it, you managed to install the game for this, you closed. Wow, whew. Okay, should I just loot all the gold now, or is that gonna, like, get me in big trouble? Wow, 4 despair demons. I really should... Well, I don't have any with... I could invest... Oh my gosh, that one is way high level. Wait. What is this? Oh my gosh! They're all elites. Oh my... Look at that health bar. Look at their health bars. This is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Switch bows to what? I can't switch bows now. I can't switch bows in the middle of a fight. Yeah, despair demons are nasty. Look at their faces. Have you guys ever seen their faces? They're basically dementors, except more terrifying. A face within a face. Ugh, it freaking... Ugh. I have on the heartstring bow, which has the fire. It has a fire. Ooh, look how cool we look, though. Oh, Snape! Oh, look at us! We look so cool! Alright, well, I'm dead. I'm so incredibly dead. It's no, wait, let's do that. And detonate. Woo! Also fire. Run, dodgy. Ooh, buddy, I almost drowned. That would have been bad. Ooh, taking it from the bag. Oh my gosh, all my abilities. Come on. Oh my gosh, crap. Okay, wait, you two. She's got. Well, sure, throw down. Banana jar of bees. And then, oh crap, actually. Wait, no. Okay, where's Dorian? Or is probably in the back. Can't see. Okay. We need Dorian to be alive because reasons. Where is he? Is he in the water? Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Oh boy. Cassandra, take a potion! Oh my gosh, are you serious? She was the one with the freaking healing grenades. Bull, do you have it on? He does have it on. He should be able to bring her back. He should be able to bring her back if he stays alive. Cassandra! Okay, detonated. Bull's dead. Awesome. I'm dead. Dodge. Let's see if I can pull back far enough. I'll revive my companions. Come on, companion, wake up! Time to wake up, everybody! Cassandra. I don't think we pulled away far enough for Dorian to wake up. But, quick, throw this down. And I'm gonna throw down another. It's my last one! I'm too far. Nope. Oh, well. Right there. Bull's dead again, because for some reason, nobody. I don't think confusion grenades are gonna work on these guys. Oh boy. Can you reach? Yep. Okay, they can reach me from here. I do have a fire bow. Ta-da! You stumbled on the hardest fight in Inquisition! Oh man. Level 30. I'm done. I have my fire bow on. goner. I'm a goner. They go down easily to a rift, but fighting them normally is hard. Round two. Did I last longer than most people? That's good.